What Betty said to me, Betty Alexander, many years ago, when I told her about these stories that I'd been learning, she said, your project is one of peace. Because Max does promote many cultures. And my friend here, Angela, she's going to play later too. Vicky's going to play. Our friend Pat and her friend Chick. I'll get that name, don't worry. Okay, Chick Barnes, they're going to play for you. And I want to say that even here, where is that one? It's right over, maybe I got it here. It's the Baha'i Society. I can't find a picture of him. His name was Olitsky, and he was a bass baritone at the Met. And this bass baritone, Olitsky, oh, here it is. Look how tiny it is. I have to take it here. See, it looks like that is a program done by this Metropolitan Opera singer, and it's in 1941 by, I think it's Walter Olitsky. All I could find was a little mention. This is why I need help now. All I could find was a little mention on forgotten opera singers about how he was a nephew of another opera singer. So, but that was at the Baha'i Society in New York. It's songs, and I think he did the Carol, and I'm not sure, but he did a bunch of Max Kowalski. No, which one did he do? He did number 10. Anyway, so this is the material I'm using so far. And it'll probably take another 20 years to finish the next book. But I mean, you know, I could be doing a doctorate, it would take that long. But hopefully someday I'll make some money on this. And not like Hillary, but I'll make something that people will want to hear about, which I hope so. The one last thing before we go on is this. I spoke many times with Alexander Kipnis's son, Igor Kipnis. And Igor kept telling me, oh, my father never knew Max Kowalski. I said, well, geez, I went to the New York to the Leo Beck Society, and I had him copy things for me. And I got this autograph to Max Kowalski, who was a master of tone painting, to the great tone master. He said, oh, my father always wrote autographs. I says, okay. So then I said, I'm looking for some more stuff to come. If I see anything, I'll let you know. Well, there it is. Alexander Kipnis doing a Steinway concert. And at the end, he's singing Max Kowalski. Now, over here, and that's what the name of my book is going to be. Don't steal it from me. Save the best for last. Mm-hmm.